A New Albany man is arrested on child pornography charges. 37-year-old David Hilliker faces possession and dissemination charges. Indiana State Police began investigating in November after receiving a tip from the FBI. Investigators reportedly found child porn after searching his home.